here is our hospital's name and here is the date time. Here you'll be observing your group code and its exam application. And these are the parameters which we'll be adjusting for the group. And here you'll be observing is a clipboard where you'll be observing the stored data images for the current patient. And here P1 is for storage. And here CW for U1, TVI for U2, and Logic View for U3. Coming here, patient button. In the patient button, the patient ID is automatically generated. Without patient ID, you can't store permanently in the system. And these are the patient details, date of birth, you'll be entering. After entering such things, let's take an example. Then you go to scan agent. Here is our internal storage capacity, hard disk. So it will be around 100 GB. So if you are observing that it is less than 55 GB, so try to delete some patient which you have. Go to scan. So here you will be observing test patient name and this is the patient ID. Next, coming to probe, you can only select one single slot. So for each probe it has its own application and examination settings. Each preset has its own parameters. So for cardiac and this is our gain overall for color, PW, D-mode. Overall gain is for this one, single. Here you'll be observing the gain increase or decrease. And this is our TG. So we can just layer by layer we can increase the gain. After selecting your cardiac, you can do a scan. So you can just change the gain to your requirement. Here is our gray mapping. In here, whichever the grayscale you feel is good for your sight, you can just select that. And this is our set button, like a select button. This is our frequency for a different patient, for different penetration, you can adjust it up and down. And you also have here a colorful. So if you want to increase the colorful box size, press select button. First you can just change the position. Then when you press the set button, you can adjust the size. After adjusting the size, again press the select button so you can adjust the position. After you get your position, you can go for a PW or a CW, which one you require. So here it is. Now it is going for Nyquist limit, so you can adjust the baseline here. If you want to see graph, and if not, you can just decrease the scale also. So these are PW and these are CW. And for this sound, Doppler sound, which you want to, if you want to increase it, we have this in keyboard, low volume, high volume. But you need to press Fn. Along with that, we need to press this. So you'll get a volume option. And, same here also, you can adjust the frequency, baseline, and scale. This one. and if you want to change the position in the B mode while doing the scan, press this one, so it will update. In B mode you can just change the hand and press again, it will go. No need to go back to again B mode again now. So coming for measurements, in B mode measurements are generic measurements and microwave, whatever you take, races. Do you want to do anything?
I can go on patient.